Al Nassr will aim to keep their faint title hopes alive, while Al Wehda will have an eye on the relegation scrap. Al Nassr will strive to extend their impressive winning streak as they host Al Wehda in Game Week 30 of the Saudi Pro League. Positioned second in the league table, the home side are trailing league leaders Al Hilal by 12 points, with only 5 games remaining in the season.